What is going on, everybody? Welcome back. We are playing more Life is Strange Before the Storm. My name is Jordan. That's J-O-A-R-N-A. We're still in the prequel. I have a feeling we're about to be hit with some very sad news relatively soon. Yeah, we know about the wine stain. Video game, what game? She's going to pick up World of Warcraft. Were they playing Hot Dog Man? Yeah, I have a... I think we're about to get rough. It's gonna get a little much for me. Nope. What is she... It's like some type of like drawing pad? Alright. I just wanted to talk to her. Don't touch me. Alright, so you gotta tell me what you're drawing there? Speak. Okay, so I have to go clearly find something. Aww. Let's see. Alright, so it's just budget stuff, photo album. I have to find something, obviously, to look at, obviously. I have to interact with something that will set it off, whatever the next event is. Okay. Can't go upstairs. So what am I looking for? Dishes. Tidy up? I'll just do the dishes in your house. Don't worry. Okay, so that makes time pass. Drawing stuff we looked at. Magazines we looked at. What's this on the fridge? I love how Polaroid cameras make every photo look a little nostalgic. A capsule we looked at. Magazine we looked at. Snow globe? Give it a little shiggity shake. All right. Chloe, I want to see what we're drawing.
Today's been awesome. For real. I love it when you stay over.
So what am I supposed to do? I'm missing something. I looked at the photos. We looked at the game. Can I go through here? No. Is there anything over here? No, no. I'm missing. It's got to be something. Tape. What about the spyglass? Did we look at the spyglass? We looked at the book. You sure were troublesome to find. Magazines. We looked at the manga. Tidied up. Photo? I always look especially short next to Chloe. That was from the actual first Life is Strange. That's the exact photo. Oh, God, this is going to be so sad. Look, okay, we're so proud of your promotion. We get the two wheels waffles, your loving wifey. Like, do I have to, like, pick up the phone or something? Because I know what's coming. We looked at the budget, the photo. We did look at the photo album, right? Yeah. Really, the squid letters. We looked at the invention plans. We looked at the predictions. Future, it's only inevitable, blah, blah, blah.
So hard to predict the future.
Okay. Tape.
To enjoy the presence. Actually, writes writing once a week.
The Those are the letters we saw. Capsule we saw. We looked at this photo, right? Yep.
I still haven't told Chloe about my news. I can do that after I finish looking.
I've looked at everything, though. Look at Billy the Squid. Look at the tape. Look at the letters. Look at predictions. Look at invention plans. Look at comic panel. Look at capsule. Look at drawing stuff. Look at magazine. I'm literally just looking at everything. What else can I look at? Look at photo. Look at the sofa. We looked at the video game already. Look at the wine stain.
Chloe and I spilled that wine months ago.
Look at Chloe. Oh, I gotta snap a pic.
Is that what I look like when I'm taking pictures?
Well, let's fucking take a picture and find out, baby. Pose with Chloe. It's a selfie. It's going on Instagram. What year was this supposed to be? 2008? 2010?
That was worth stopping for.
The fuck am I supposed to do? Talk to Chloe.
Hey, hippie. How's the masterpiece? Working on the last bit? How about you? Done with the time capsule?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so.
I looked at everything twice.
Because now, check it out. This is so sad.
Jesus, Jawbreaker is going to last forever. Hey, the Jawbreaker!
This Jawbreaker is going to last forever.
Most Jawbreakers do, unless you're very dedicated. Yeah, Chloe. Man, she is just pouring salt into that wound. Oh, God, they're just making this. It's like pulling a Band-Aid off at the slowest possible speed.
I don't want to ruin the rest of the day. You're staying for dinner, right? Would Chloe even want me to tell her? She didn't like me getting mushy just now. Max? It's just Seattle. I'm probably overstressing about the whole thing.
We gotta tell her. We gotta tell her.
Chloe, Max, I wanna tell you something, okay?
This is gonna get rough. Hang on for that emotional roller coaster.
My family's moving to Seattle. Really? Soon. Hey. In 3 days, right? What?
She knew! We can be pen pals. Why'd you pretend?
Why did you pretend like you didn't know? I don't know. I guess I didn't want it to be true. Like, why ruin a little time this kind of conversation, so just sit alone.
Come on. Quit being a Dorcas Malorcas. We'll keep in touch and visit. Well, that's a lie. I'm waiting for that phone to ring.
Let's find something fun to do.
Oh, God. This is a little rough. And if they're in that brutal of a car accident, I can't believe that they just let her walk home. Like, usually they'd take her to the hospital. See, I didn't know. Let me rephrase. I don't recall that this happened the same day that Max said she was leaving, but it does kind of add a little bit more reason and understanding into Chloe's resentment. Is that because they happen in such close proximity to each other that she hates both of the ideas and they just kind of piggyback off of each other? That's a little rough. I feel so bad for Chloe's mom. She's had, like, so many deaths in, like, the last couple of years. I mean, obviously, for the gameplay. That flower arrangement on the coffin does not look like a 3D object. It looks like it's just flatted. Don't touch me. There she goes. Oh wow, that's fucking quick. They literally went from the funeral to drive off. That's pretty rough. I like the music. It sounds like a content strike on my account. Or, not a content strike, content ID claim. Is she just gonna go upstairs and break? This is a bit rough. I'm assuming that's for Max. Chloe looks much older in this specific shot compared to the previous one. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's just because she's in black and her hair's back. I don't know. Right in the feels. Well, I feel like shit. Damn, that was a little rough. So, thoughts on the bonus episode? It was good. I do feel like it may have been just kind of cobbled together a little last minute in order to just serve as an extra selling point for the physical copy or whatever it was. I don't think it was the best episode by far. It was definitely seemed to just be there to just kind of make you remember what you played this game for and tug on the heartstrings a little bit. But it was entertaining at least, and actually at the time of recording this, I think we're a couple of weeks out from the release of Life is Strange 2, which I'll definitely be playing. I'm still not 100% sure if I'll be playing that on an episode-by-episode basis, because I think they release like one every 2 months or something like that. Or if I'll just wait for all five to release, if assuming it's five. I've always been of the mindset that I don't want to have to wait for the remaining episodes to come out. But if you guys had a good time with this video, make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit that thumbs up, ring the bells, notification, all that other fun crap. You can follow me on Twitter, which is twitter.com/JornaGaming, all one word. Or you can follow me on Instagram, which is Instagram.com/Jorna_gaming. You can watch me post pictures of stupid shit, because that's pretty much what I figure Instagram is for. But until then, guys, I'm not sure what we'll be playing next. I gotta take a look at my inventory of games and figure something out. Writer Ashley Burch, yay! I'm glad that she's still part of the team. That's always good. Until next time, guys, I hope you had a good time. My name is Ben Jorna, that's J-O-A-R-N-A. And I'll see you all next time.